Indiana, I just want to say as a whole, like Chicago, Milwaukee, Minnesota, I've been to it all, you know what I'm saying? And it's basically, if we don't care, like, you know what I'm saying? When it comes to hip hop, the majority of people out here, they work, you know what I'm saying? Don't give a fuck about nobody rapping, you know what I'm saying? You gotta already have a name to come out here and do something. You know what I'm saying? Well, they see you start from when you was young and you build up to do something. Because out here, man, it's all about, in the Midwest, man, this is where you work. You know what I'm saying? So people not really, you gotta go to places that's relaxed with that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like California, or you know what I'm saying? You gotta go to the West Coast or to the East Coast or to the South, where it's more lax and people got time to sit back and listen to what you're saying. Because out here, man, they ain't got no time. That's why we talk fast out here. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get going. And that's just the way it is out here, man. And ain't nobody really got no love for that, because they more living it. You know what I'm saying? We more living what we saying. We don't get on tracks and it's a party. You know what I'm saying? Because parties get shot up, or it's a fight at the party. So it ain't like it's gonna be good all the time. You know what I'm saying? You just already gotta have a name doing that, and when you heard that on the radio, and yeah, you can come out here and do that, and we can try to party, but it's probably gonna get shot up, and somebody probably gonna get beat up. That's just how it is in the Midwest. We're living it. You know what I'm saying? There's very few people that can actually sit and talk about what they doing. You know what I'm saying? Because in the West Coast and the East Coast, I mean, they I guess they do it, but it's more over the top. It's not deep. You know what I'm saying? Out here, we deep. And we know when we're talking about what we're doing, it's deep. You know what I'm saying? And really, the difference is, like I said, we living it. And we working. You know what I'm saying? That's how the Midwest is.
It's becoming a ghetto out here. Niggas from Michigan City, Gary and South Bend. Now the takeover can begin. Let's get it in. But I still see these knucklehead ass niggas. They be ballin' in the summer, but gone by the winter. I told him to close shop, but he don't understand, and he don't see the CI coming, holding out his hand, sending you to a place where you can't get no help. And he recorded the sale, you snitched on yourself. And you can call your lawyer who ain't from out here, and he gon' tell you himself you can't come out here. Cause the system is set up for you to cop that plea, then they give you probation so your ass can't leave with some motherfucker.